Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am so excited to film this video because I am partnering with Princess Polly to bring you this video. I have been obsessed with Princess Polly for years. I have ordered from their website. I just absolutely like loved the style and like the uniqueness of the clothes, and it's just like something different that you don't see every day. So I am so excited to do this try on haul for you guys today because one, if you guys know and you've been following me for a while, I've been on a weight loss journey. I've lost about 31, 32 pounds at this point. So it's kind of time for me to get a new wardrobe because I have been wearing like leggings pretty much and just like comfy clothes that were stretchy because I didn't want to buy a new wardrobe yet. But that changed when I got all of this beautiful stuff from Princess Polly, and I'm going to show it to you guys today, and we're going to make it like a try on haul so you can see what it looks like. Before I get started into the clothes that I got, I wanted to let you guys know that I do have a coupon code, and it is Olivia C for 20% off. Also wanted to let you guys know, if you do use the coupon code and decide to go shop on Princess Polly, that they do have free express shipping 2 to 3 days for orders over $70, and they do have something called AfterPay, and I wanted to let you guys know that because it has been such a lifesaver for me. Like, it came in so clutch. I've done that so many times. I actually like just paid one of my last payments with them on AfterPay, because basically what that is it's like a payment plan for your clothes. So say you have a cart full of clothes for $100, you would pay $25, so 4 payments of $25 every 2 weeks. So it splits your whole total into 4, and then it's every 2 weeks you pay. Better than spending $100 at once, you know, it's harder to part with your money all at once. So yeah, without further ado, because I keep blabbing, let's show you my new wardrobe, my new skinny legend wardrobe. Just kidding, I'm definitely not skinny, but pretty much everything you're gonna see is a size 6, so I just wanted to let you know that, kind of for reference. So the first thing that I'm wearing is this leopard dress. I just took an Instagram picture in it. It's actually one of those dresses that zips, so it's not just like your casual, like, stretchy everyday summer dress. It's a little bit more shaped. So this dress ties like the shop's tie, and I absolutely love that little detail. I think it makes it so girly and cute. And then it has like this bra area right here. This is honestly like my favorite purchase out of everything, and I got a lot of really cute stuff, but for some reason the leopard dress just did it for me. So perfect for summer, perfect for going out, and perfect for casual. So the next dress is this little green summer dress. Now, I don't know, oh, it does have a zipper. Okay, so this has a zipper too, and this is the print. It's just this cute little flower print. I felt like very retro when I bought this, like I was getting 70s, 60s vibes. I don't even know if that's accurate. So the straps tie into little bows up here. That's like a common theme you're gonna see with Princess Polly dresses, and I think it's so different and unique. So there's not like too much shape to this one, but I kinda like that. It's just like simple, basic. I think this is the only other dress I have, and it's also one of my favorite things I got in this entire haul. It's this little baby doll dress. So the sleeves are like super cute and puffy and stretchy, and then it has this little bra area right here, and then goes down into a beautiful baby doll dress. The thing about this, and like what I want to stress, is like the quality is prime, but there's like layers to this dress, like there's multiple layers, and I just love the little baby doll sleeves. Now let's maybe get into bottoms. These are shorts from Princess Polly. They're a little bit big, you might be able to tell. They're a little bit big in my waist and stuff like that because these are an 8. So this was like one of the only things, I think the only thing I ordered in an 8, and I wish I would have gotten a 6 because the only way I can wear these is with a belt. So it still works, it's fine. It definitely gives that like comfortable mom jean vibe where they're kind of like big and baggy. So I love that, but I definitely would have gotten a 6 if I could go back. So these are very comfortable, very well made. Definitely recommend high-waisted shorts and like this little blue color for summer. So it goes really good with some of the tops I got. Like, I can't wait to show you guys. Now the next pair of shorts that I got is these little leather shorts. So these are leather snakeskin shorts in this yellowy mustard color, and I am such a huge fan. These fit like a glove. They're comfortable. Even though they're not stretchy, they fit perfectly and they're comfortable. These are the most comfortable shorts I've like ever gotten in my entire life. These are extremely soft, but there's no stretch to it, so just be aware of that. Definitely don't run big or small, like literally perfect. So I got this belt, which is just a really simple black leather belt. So the detailing on it is like really pretty, and I don't really know how to describe it, but I love it, and it's sturdy, didn't break on me, and I already wore it like multiple times. It even has a little detail right here. So this goes really well with like the blue shorts. You could pair it with this if you want. You could really pair this with anything. This little headband is so cute. I actually bought this years ago. Like, I'm telling you, I've been shopping with Princess Polly for years, and I lost it, so I haven't worn this like really ever. And it's just like this little tie knot headband that you just like put on your head, and it sits on the top. It's not too bulky or anything like that, which I really love, because some of these can just get really bulky and just look like really weird. So, but yeah, just a cute little hair accessory for summer.
I forgot to mention my cell phone case that I got from them. I've had it on my phone for a week, so I totally forgot. There's Sebastian. They honestly have the cutest cases. I was deciding between this one and like a pink zebra one, but I went with the snakeskin because I love snakeskins. It comes in like all different like iPhone types. The cell phone case is really sturdy too. It feels like it's gonna protect my phone, so I love this.
Okay, so before we go on to tops, this is kind of like an interesting middle ground. So this is a set, and for me, I'd probably wear this to like the beach or like any water activities. So these are the shorts. They're these little like white or cream maybe colored net shorts, very, very comfortable. I would definitely just wear like a bikini under this set that I'm showing you. So I could also kind of see wearing this to a festival, maybe like Coachella or Life is Beautiful or like something more like that, just a little crop top. So yeah, you can imagine like a bikini under there would look super, super cute. And this was like a little more on the expensive side. I want to say this was more like the price of like the denim shorts and stuff like that. I think around like 50 something bucks, but very, very worth it. I think you'll get a lot of use out of it. And like I said, you can make it really casual like to the beach, or you could even probably wear it to a festival and like do your hair up and stuff. It would look really, really cute. So now this top is a top that I saw the model on the website wearing with the yellow shorts. So this is just like a little badass crop top. This is very cropped and it matches my tattoo. I got this in a 4, I believe, and it fits like a glove. So I feel like things like this, you can definitely size down. So yeah, love this Stay Wild shirt. And then we have this top. Oh my God. So it's like this little open gold polka dotted laced top, and then it just ties. I would totally pair this with the denim shorts that I showed you guys, and then maybe just like a bralette and like some Doc Martens. That is a look. That is a look, sweetie. The thing about like this store that I like is like you can get a bunch of basics to like wear with everything, and then you can also get really standout pieces that like no one has. I feel like this beret goes with everything, so just like go get yourself a beret. I love yellow so much. So this is a crop top, and it has like the little bra cutouts right here, which I love. A lot of their clothes have that, and it kind of like shapes you better. And then it has this bow right here, like a couple buttons going down, and then it has the nice cute puffy baby doll sleeves. This is heaven. This shirt is literally heaven. Next piece of clothing is a bodysuit. So here we go again with the little tie strap trend. I want to say this is like giraffe print. I'm not sure, but I think it's the cutest thing ever. You could wear this under a skirt, shorts, jeans. I think this is like really cute and classy. Something about this, like I had to have it. Like I had to have it. And yeah, I think it's also just like the tie straps, because that's like my weakness right now. I mean, that's like definitely a thing I've noticed with this store, is like you can dress everything they have up or down. Like this should probably be like a fancy dress if I got it anywhere else, but I wore it with Nikes. This next top is really simple. I feel like a lot of you guys are gonna like it. I feel like it's like a little bit big. So this is the second top I got in a 4. And this is like a little tiny, tiny crop top. It's blue and pink. Oh, it's actually not as stretchy as I thought it would be. I like that. I wanted it to like fit my body really well. So this is like Sebastian's favorite thing. I don't know why. This is like probably the most like, you know, basic, but like Sebastian loves it. So like I feel like I have to wear this beret now with like everything I do. Like it's just such a look. It's just such a look. I can wear it with everything. This is just a little ribbed but very high quality. This is way more sturdy than the last one I just showed you. I love this. This is like one of the more comfortable ones. I think this one's an 8. Yeah, I remember getting this in an 8 thinking it'd be really small. Definitely could have gotten a 6, but the 8 works too. So the sizes are very, very like forgiving. Like I've ordered a 4, a 6, and an 8 on this website, and everything fits perfectly. So that's really good to know. Everything stretchy, quality, and comfortable. So this one's kind of the material of like the heart and the flame shirt, and then it kind of like ruches down the middle, and then it ties up right here, and there's like a little tie. Definitely wear this with skinny jeans for like a night out or like something where I wanted to be like sexy but like yet covered and cute, you know what I mean? I love this. This is definitely something you can wear with everything. I'm so in love with every single piece of clothing I got, and I love the way that everything fits and it's all extremely comfortable. I'm just in love with everything. So I wanted to share with you guys that little haul, show you guys my new wardrobe, maybe give you some inspiration for summer, because I know summer's here and we're all ready to buy some new clothes and look cute in the sun, you know? So yeah, I want to remind you guys that if you do want to go shop on Princess Polly, everything will be in the description. The link will be down below, my coupon code, and you guys can go down there and find what you like and use my coupon code. Make sure so that you can save 20%, because that is a really, really good deal. And yeah, let me know what your favorite piece of clothing was in the comments down below. And that is all for me today. I love you guys so, so much. I hope you're having an amazing rest of your day. Do not forget to follow me on social media. The links are down below. Subscribe, turn on the notification bell so you don't miss a video, and what else? And I think that's it. I will see your lovely, beautiful faces in my next video. Bye, guys.